There are some crystalline sections on this specimen, but mainly it's a amazing color on this cobalt and calcite. Pretty solid cobalt and calcite interlaced with some calcite, so color calcite colored pink by cobalt included in it. This would be from the Mashamba West mine, as far as I know, as I've been told. Of late, we've had quite a few dog teeth calcite coming out, often associated with colwesite. Over here, we have some black material in this solid calcite, which would most likely be hot heterogenite, often associated with the calcites from these the Katanga Crescent, the copper mines of the Congo. So crystalline, I think on my still pictures I actually managed to capture this side. This looks almost crystalline, this section over here. But predominantly it's a cleavage zone. Just what's so amazing about this piece is this intense color. Now what we're seeing here on my video, it's a little bit overexposed. It's actually a little bit darker than that. And there's this intense pink. Difficult to explain the color, really, really quite wonderful. Let's look inside this section here. Let's angle it in to see if I can give you an accurate indication of color. That's pretty accurate. Look at that. Intense. All the way from the Congo, central to southern Africa. That, there's a little section in there that looks crystalline as well. I'll just zoom in a little bit on that.